On this episode of GTV, we will be featuring things to do while in quarantine, some quarantine DIYs, and a quarantine treat. GTV starts right now. Hey Grizzlies, I'm Milioni, and welcome back to another home episode of GTV. I know a lot of people are really bored since we can't really do anything while we're stuck in quarantine, so let's go to Catherine to get some ideas on what to do.
Hey Grizzlies, it's Catherine Gilpin, and I don't know about you, but recently I've been pretty bored. So I'm going to show you some ways to stay occupied during quarantine.
The first thing that you can do is play with your pets. The second thing you can do is practice something. Over break, I've been practicing riding a penny board, and I'm not that good, but I've been trying to get better. You can also play with some chalk outside on your driveway or just on the concrete in general. As you can see, I drew a rainbow, and there's a little smiley face right there. You could also try to learn an instrument if you have one, because since we have so much time on our hands, you could pretty much do anything. Last but not least, you can practice a sport outside.
That's it for today, Grizzlies. Signing off from GTV, I'm Catherine Gilpin. Now back to me in the studio.
Thanks for the ideas, Catherine. Emily speaking is a sweet treat. Take it away, Em.
Hey, Grizzlies. My name's Emily Rizzo, and this week on GTV, I'm going to be teaching you how to make an easy, delicious, quick mug cake at home.
Make sure you wash your hands before starting.
You'll need 1/4 cups of flour, 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 3 tablespoons of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon baking powder, a pinch of salt, 1/4 cup of milk, 2 tablespoons of canola, vegetable, or melted coconut oil, 1/4 teaspoon vanilla extract, and some chocolate chips.
You will also need a bowl, a mug, and a microwave. Make sure you spray the mug with nonstick cooking spray.
Then add all of your dry ingredients to a separate bowl to mix it in.
After your dry ingredients, add all of the wet ingredients.
Then mix until it looks something like this.
Next, add your chocolate chips and mix again.
Next, put the mixture in the mug and put in the microwave for 60 to 90 seconds, or until done. This is optional, but you can sprinkle powdered sugar on top or top with ice cream or anything of your choice.
That's all for now, Grizzlies. I hope you enjoyed your mug cake as much as I did. Signing off from GTV, I'm Emily Rizzo. Now back to Mia in the studio.
Thanks, Emily. I can't wait to bake this treat at home. Now let's go to Brooke to get the scoop on some quarantine DIYs.
Hey, Grizzlies. It's Brooke Alsup, and today I'm going to be teaching you 2 ways that you can make a mask out of a bandana. You're going to take your bandana and fold it into a triangle like this. Then you are going to fold the top over one more time like this to where the sides are a little bit longer. And you're gonna take it.
Basically, now you're just gonna tie it behind your head. This is the final look for this one. It's stylish and it's easy.
For this next step, you're just going to need a bandana and 2 hair ties. You also use rubber bands, ribbons, or elastics, anything that works like that.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna lay your bandana on the other side that the color is not, and you're gonna fold one side over and then the other, meeting towards the middle. Then you're gonna fold it again so it's another layer to keep you safe. Then you're gonna take a hair tie and put it around the bandana till it's 1/3 of the way there. You're gonna repeat on the other side. Then you're gonna tuck the sides of the bandana under the folds. and then you're gonna pull the hair tie out. You're gonna repeat on the other side. This is the final look for this one. As you can tell, it covers more of your face and it's more adjustable, but it's still stylish.
I hope these DIY craft instructions were helpful. Stay safe, Grizzlies. Signing off for GTV, I'm Brooke Alsop, and back to me in the studio.
That's all for this episode, Grizzlies. Now signing off from GTV, I'm Mia Leone, and remember, Grizzlies, greatness happens here.